Jamal Khashoggi's killing in Istanbul has a lot of rising up of tension in West Asia. Though the international powers, the United States of America, Great Britain, France, they have all criticized, very heavily criticized Saudi Arabia. But Turkey has taken a unique position. Now it wants to investigate into each and every aspect of the brutal killing of the journalist Khashoggi. We have been told today that the access has been given to the Turkish government to look into some of the wells or a well which is inside the consulate of Saudi Arabia. Now the well is focus of the investigation. Piece by piece, the Turkish government is being given access by Saudi Arabia. But I think the most important aspect here is that this is a sort of a leverage in the politics. Saudi Arabia is custodian of two holy shrines of Islam. And the Ottomans, as Turks for 100 years back, they were the custodians of the holy shrines of Islam for more than 400 years. And I think there is a battle of space taking place between Islamic nations or a country where Islam is the predominant religion. I think in this context, Turkey is asserting itself. Turkey's own record of dealing with the journalists is not very good. But the fact is that this has given them a leverage against Saudi Arabia, because Saudis are waging a war in Yemen. You know, Turkey has its own interests. You have Syrian diaspora. And the fact of the matter is that the whole West Asia is very, very destabilized. So it is in this geopolitical situation, new relationship is unfolding in this part of the country. And what is important is that what this killing has sparked and ignited a lot of different episodes, and this will also define the way these countries will continue to meet and engage with each other in coming years. So Khashoggi's brutal killing in the Saudi consulate is not an affair which will end very soon. It will have its long international repercussions, and specifically in context of the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia, who was supposed to be the modernizer, but his image has been dented. I wouldn't say beyond repair, but I would say for a long time that he's just not a modernizer, but he's a person who is trying to take control of his own country by projecting himself as one. And I think that truth has become very, very open and out there for everyone to see. With camera person Sanjay Rohila, Karthikeya Sharma from Istanbul, for Wion.